challenge. Scratch a million off my checklist 3 years ago. It's the middle of the, I got a hoodie on. You think that I'm a regular rapper? I'm not.
Yeah.
My goodness.
Yeah.
My goodness.
I know why you clicked on this video. I know it's because of my trim. I know it is. I just know that's why you clicked this video.
You think that's why?
Yeah.
Oh, not because I'm looking like this.
Nah.
Listen, what's going on, people? It's your boy, Dan&Kaz here, and
your boy, Kaz.
Yo, listen, this one here, it's got the streets.
Yeah.
Just like that. Locked in still. It's got the streets.
It's got the streets, Khabib.
Yeah, Khabib, bro. Straight up. So what I'm hearing is
a bit.
I'm hearing it. This on this side, and then this on this side.
And the thing is, it's been a minute now. Like I think NBA YoungBoy's been dissing Durk. I've heard about it for a while ago now.
I've been hearing bickers still.
Bickers still. A couple bickers around there.
I'm hearing that there's two sides to the story. And on this side of the story, Durk is atting just NBA.
I think this is like a reply.
Yeah.
And then I think this reply held a reply.
Yeah, so it's held a response or something. But this response, I'm not sure.
It's sad to see because these people are all so good.
They could have made
their own metaverse. Like, imagine NBA with like Durk or with Baby or with like
all NBA and Baby people, will break.
Yeah, NBA and Baby will just break so many people. As well as that, it's not good because over here people really get.
Over them sides, it's like, you said that, now someone is getting got. It could be your partner. It's not good. You know what I'm saying? But listen, me, I'm excited for this one. So without further ado, let's get straight into the
video.
Production. Hey, this shit like video of him. Everything I'm saying, this motherfucker, all props.
This shit is not real.
Just in case the police listen, man. That's being real.
Slap. You hear that? Slap. Everything I'm saying, this is all props. Just in case the police listen, you heard?
This shit is not real.
Just in case the police listen, man.
That's being real.
Slap.
Man, who don't respond to shit? Can't respond. I'm like, fuck it. You tripping. Get it.
You know, they done Gilly on Wallow's podcast with him in that same place. Durk was like, yo, listen, I want this to be authentic. Like, I'm bringing you lot to the trenches. And he brought them there. And he had like that there is a million in cash. He had a million cash there. Just booted off. He's like, yo, I want you to come to the trenches and let this pod be real. Like, it's real stuff.
Yeah, that's real still.
Yeah, that's real still. That's what we're saying.
Man, them tell you to come down to the trenches.
Yeah, I'm
a million cash, knowing that that's a potential, you know, someone can eat that.
Yeah.
I'm right. 59. He said we're effing is let me hear this one again.
He said
his ass, we don't claim it, but we can show him.
If we want to
claim it, I can show you that I'm going to claim it.
I can show you still.
Yeah.
But I can show his ass. Niggas acting like they really like this as my brody dad. Just get out the fans, you bring up murders with your...
They're acting like they're really like that since my guy died.
Oh, because he was the peacemaker.
I heard he was the peacemaker. Yeah, the WAP,
yeah.
The silencer.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was the
He did
the
that. Silencer. I heard he's stopping the growth of dreads.
I think the growth of dreads. Silencer still. I told Vaughn to leave that bitch alone. She posts her OnlyFans. Catch him at apartments, they be in, cause that's our only chance. They don't be outside like you think. They ass be on the ground. Old ops, fucking with my new ops. Oh man, that shit merch, we been through that. That shit like Ghostland. My brother D.T.
This is hard though.
I can't even lie, this is hard.
This is hard still.
I said, old ops, friends of my new ops. Oh, no.
He can't, like, he's had ops for years.
For years, man.
Yeah,
for
like years, bro. Like, ops could have made ops with their own, like, by themselves.
Yeah, and they could have had kids who are now his new ops.
Yeah. It's a generational thing, yeah, still.
I can't even lie to you. You've been in the game too long.
Children, I've been slow since. But we got back on their ass, I bet they know this. Ain't no bro, I'm speaking facts, this ain't no diss. Keep the police out my business, we don't post shit. Trigger happy, I be with Zoom and we on 4-6. They like Durk, his ass a singer, he won't smoke shit. You can bleed whatever you want, I got your folks here. If you feel some type of way, you better slide and get revenge. He say therapy ain't helping, he been killing for a cleanse. She say she don't really got shit but
that is ridiculous.
I think, I can't lie to you,
that is
this Durk for me, it's like, yo, after I hear this, yeah, I'm not trying to respond still.
No, like,
I'm not trying to respond, so I can't even lie
I'm
to you.
I'm not though.
After I hear this reply, for me, it's a situation of, yeah, we don't talk anymore.
Yeah.
We just do.
At this point, we don't talk, we do still.
I was talking about this one, it's so, it's all madness. It's actually crazy still.
Bro, I want to know though, like, a lot of the times, yeah, in America, you hear that rappers, they can't go back to their ends because it's dangerous for them. Durk is in his ends.
Yeah, I don't know how it works.
I'm not sure what the trajectory is on that side of the world, but
yeah, maybe it's that he can't associate with some people in the ends. Maybe it's a situation of that, because it's still...
Like, no, I'm not saying that. I mean, like, it's not safe for them. You know, every time you hear that rappers go back to their old block...
Yeah. I get what you're saying. Yeah, but can't lie. Yeah, Durk is the trenches.
Durk is the trenches. Yeah, true.
Yeah. Other people can go back. It's scary.
Yeah.
But Durk, it's like...
Yeah, I get you still.
Slow in America, though.
I've been feeling like Rico.
I just fucked her in my tins. Yeah, boy.
Boss on a chin. Nah, that's
what you call a proper chin wag, you know? You know what he was saying? They're going for a chin wag, bro. That's a chin wag, fam.
Say that. Durk's really easy. He's doing good.
You need a pill to slide. He all follow milligrams. He been a fan. I see niggas really killing shit. Post shit on Instagram. You doing that, you might as well go to court and say you killed a man.
Facts though.
I think he needs a megaphone for that one.
Yeah. And especially how he's all been saying that, yo, listen, I'm not trying to say nothing that we've done. Yeah. Like, you know what we've done. He's saying, yo, like, I've seen man kill people and post on Instagram. Now I'm going to the court and be like, it was me.
Yeah, literally, thank you.
It was me.
I've seen people do that stuff and then go on Instagram live right after.
Right after. Well, like, you're same still IP, there. Same everything, bro.
Like, you can't even say it wasn't me, but you were there,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah.
That stuff is crazy still.
Instagram, you doing that, you might as well go to court and say you killed a man. I don't claim niggas who be with ops, I tried to will a man. The trenches like a sponge, you grab that ball and turn to kill a man. Switches on me, all face shots, we change the dental plan. All fast cars, make scratch, we don't do rental vans. I can have your homie set you up, his ass a million. Don't respond to shit, I'm like, fuck it.
But that's mad though, I can have your homie set you up.
He's the middleman.
That's crazy. Yeah.
You should not have people.
Yeah.
But it looks great. You never know.
And the thing is, you don't know what bag he done it for.
Yeah, bro.
You never know. He could just do the Rico thing.
Yeah, he could have just done the Rico thing. Yeah. Sort you out. Yeah. Literally ironed you out, fam.
Yeah. That's brazy.
That's mad.
That's brazy.
It's mad.
It's madness.
I'm hanging with killers, we breaking, they really don't mean it.
song. They really don't mean it. He play it in songs.
I can't like flinch one of these ones.
Yeah, I should have got a dose, bro.
They were literally on that table just there when the bread is on. Like, yeah, also as well, he's saying like, yo, like they really don't mean it. They say it in songs. Like, and I can't lie to you, you don't know what's going on behind the scenes.
You don't know.
But he's making it seem as though he's not talking about what he's doing behind the scenes, and we don't need to discuss that here. Do you know what I mean? Like, this is all,
bro,
it's all cap.
It was crazy.
In case the police is listening.
This is
all
props.
Cap. Yeah, it's all hypothetical.
Yeah, this is just, imagine.
Entertainment purposes only.
Yes, it's what he dreamed.
In case the police listening.
Mm-hmm, yeah. It's what he dreamed of still.
Yeah.
But yeah, I can't lie. The diss back has to be very strong.
Yeah, it has to be
because
very strong.
It's scary when a diss is a song that you can vibe to. That's when you know
it's scary when you can just listen to that without even thinking of the diss.
Acknowledging the fact that you've just taken out my man's, like, come on.
And you know, apparently, if I'm not wrong, correct me if I'm wrong, he was supposed to drop the album, but then he said, nah, it's just the song coming out. So I think he was preparing to drop the album now, then he dropped this song and said, nah, the album's coming out March 7th or something like that.
Oh, so he's pushing it back.
Yeah, so he's pushing
it back. Did he push it back because of this? Or?
I don't know, but he did twist the tables, if I'm not wrong, correct me in the comments.
He spun some loops.
Yeah, he spun something out there, but yeah, I'll be real. That's a very scary, scarily good diss song.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, very
scarily
scary.
Good as just a
very
song.
Very scary.
If it wasn't just a diss.
But what's crazy is NBA can make some music as well, bro. Yeah, don't let that guy see. Yeah, listen, if you don't enjoy that video.
You're not going to follow us to the
next one.
Yeah, so make sure you leave a like before
and
you
subscribe
us.
To this one.
Because we're out.